So, I'm going to try to teach you guys how to hit a speed bag. This is one I got in my house, I made. Just got two sheets of plywood. Bolted together to actually the studs, which is better. I don't have to put any weight on top. It doesn't wiggle or nothing. It's as solid as the house. It's even better. So it's cheaper, easier, custom made, and it's in my house. Anyways, I'm not out of breath, I was doing some shoulder lifts. So, when I hit a speed bag or anybody, number one thing I can tell you, if you look at any video, it teaches the same thing, man. Your elbow's gotta be up. Or maybe your one elbow's up, the other one's gonna be down resting, but right before you know you're gonna make a transition to the other hand, maybe two hits before, bring the elbow up, get it ready. Focusing your chopping mode, you're chopping down. Chopping. 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 As you get better, transition quicker, you know, smoothly. Boom. Now go away. Boom. Or you can throw a fist. When you get better bounce back with the fist. Oop, hit my wrist right there. Wrong, the bag is going to bounce left to right, not front and back. You go left to right, you put it at a different angle and time. That's how you know you're getting good. It's the bounce back. Right there, bad timing. And it's always, you know, you might not always get the timing right, but you get it. Don't be discouraged if you're messing up. Elbows up though. See how round it is here? That's the sweet spot. That's where you're gonna hit it. It's perfect. If you hit it too high, you're gonna do something weird. You might hit a little bit lower, but it's not gonna get a smack off that platform. Elbows up. Perfect. If you get creative, you know, this little fun, you're gonna throw a fist, hammer fist, slosh. Fist, hammer. Swing thing I do when I go fist, hammer fist, fist, hammer fist. Sway your body to get a punch. It's easier. You always want the bag to hit the platform straight in front of your face. Never on the angle. If you do, you're going to catch it on the way back. You're tricky trying to hit. See, I sway my body so when my fist is there, I'm hitting it straight. So, straight. Okay? Right away. And then the thing is, as soon as you follow, you gotta snap back that hand that wrist just as quick, so you come back off the bounce back. Like this. See? I'm messing up. Bring it back. Bring it back. This is back. Bring it back. That second roll, I like to hit it with a fist to make it go straight. Too, like just try swaying a little bit. If you're gonna hit it off center, I try to sway my body to the bag to make so I can hit straight. The trick is to hit it straight. You don't want to hit it like this in the direction because it's gonna go where your hand goes. It's gonna follow the direction of your hand in the bag. Remember that. The bag will follow the direction of your punch or your hand. If you hit it straight, where's it gonna go? Straight. If you hit it to the left, where's it gonna go? So you go to the left, but wherever you hit that bag. Okay? So elbows up. But don't be afraid. This is gonna be a good way to teach you not to be a flinching. Don't flinch, it's coming at you. I flinch there, but don't flinch. I'm not flinching. I know right where it is. It's not gonna hit me. Hit me right there, but get out. Get it. So I'll do another one of these videos. Hit my speed bag, man. This is it. I got a little Hunter. This is on Amazon for $45, and it came with another bracket. I bought this bracket from a company called LMF. It was about $50. It's made in the USA. It's the fastest, best bracket I've ever had. I have three brackets. I have an Everlast, the one this thing came with, which was, in my opinion, better than the Everlast. It was faster, but it was loud. And then this one. But this is by far the best bracket I've ever had. So, bag's not that bad. It's pretty good, actually. 100% leather. So, yeah, I'll make another one of these videos. Hopefully people like it. I'll try to be more creative. I've never done a YouTube video before. My name's Vinny. V-I-N-N-Y, Vinny. So, yeah, man, I hope you guys like this. This is my basement in my house. So, I got other things to show you. So, hopefully you guys like it, man. Thank you. Peace.